Let's get it! Let's get it! Let's get it! Let's go! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Guys! I got it! Guys!
Nah! Stop this!
Shut up! All right.
We have a crisis.
There have been some people that have said to me, "You ever heard of a game called Getting Over It? Corey, you will get bodied by this game." Have I not proven myself over and over and over again? The game master, okay? I am the chosen! I'm about to beat this game in one episode. How about that?
That is not correct.
Holly Jolly Litmus still in effect, giving away a Minecraft Story Mode Xbox One S. You want this? Slice that like button and tell me the hardest game you've ever played, because Getting Over It ain't about to be one of mine. Let's get it, boys. And girls. I'm not sexist. So what's going on, Corey Kitchener, and welcome to Getting Over It with Benny Bit. Wow, you can't even get into the game without missing that. Getting Over It with Bennett, Foddy. Now, the developer who made Quap made this game, supposedly a very difficult range game, but my name's Corey Kenshin, so you already know. Why he come out of that like a turd out of a butt? Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Oh! I see what's going on here. Y'all think this is about to be hard? First of all, look at this dude. Who you know that's doing this? Look at this. One. Two. Like, this is impossible! Oh my gosh!
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home, and you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute.
What a freak is this?
If you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red, but it came up black. If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it.
Oh.
If you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view. Starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back.
Oh!
I'll be here.
Is that a challenge? First of all, I want to see what happens if you just go this way. Bro, can you? Okay. Yeah, there we go. Let's go that way. Uh-huh. What's this way? Oh, okay. So you can just go in the water and drown. All right, here we go. Let's do this, guys. I already know what time it is with this. Hey, yo, shout out Mavitak for giving me this game, too. He told me to play this, like, 3 weeks ago, but here we go. We're here now. Bro, get... Bro! Quit! Okay, so you gotta be delicate with this, all right? You gotta just go in. Ah! You know what I'm saying? Like, just grab it. You know, just... You know what I'm saying? Just grab the branch. Let's get it, boys. Let's get it, boys. Hold up, go around. Woohoo! Hold up. Yo, I told y'all I was about to be.
No.
Alright, so I'm about to just catapult myself. Ha! Okay, that was a little something. Go ahead, my dude.
What?
Let's go. Okay, so we gotta.
Thanks for coming with me. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point.
Yo, shut the freak up!
Find a safe place to stop and quit the game. And don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes.
Alright, hold on. I don't know who this dude think he is trying to talk to me right now. He must not know that I'm the chosen. Wait, so you moved the mouse go that way? Oh, this one is inverted? What the heck? Hold up, go this way. Oh my, that save! See, I be doing that 1-2 combo, but it be getting stuck. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, hold up. The 1-2 combo, boy! 1-2 combo, so I just gotta be delicate at this part. Woo! Y'all already see what time it is.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazua, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B-games.
Listen, I don't know what you're talking about.
B-games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following.
Shoot.
They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products.
And that's relevant to my current situation. How? Quit wasting my time, narrator! Oh my god. Keep going. Ooh!
In
oh
a certain way, system hiking is the perfect component of a B-game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. And that act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly, in danger of falling and losing everything.
How do I say goodbye to what...
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them, once you have the correct method, or the correct equipment, or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Bro, we got a problem with this part. See, what's happening is there's like a reverse ledge you gotta do. Hold up. Go up there. You know what I'm saying? I already got the technique. Woo! How the freak am I supposed to go left, then right in the air?
You just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration. A real punch in the gut.
This man don't stop talking to me. Oh my. You see what I'm saying? Like, the dude is like roughing it. Like, hold up. What the freak was that? Come on. Let's get it. Oh my gosh. Guys. I got it. Guys. Let's get it. Now we're going to the left! Oh my gosh.
The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding. And that makes it frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it. And it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault, as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them. And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real. Oh, it happened again. Keep on trying, don't let it get to you.
Can you shut up, please? Like... Am I interrupting you? Oh my god!
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
Did I ask for that? Quote? Shut up. CORYXKENSHIN. Bro, how did I start off like super good at the game, but now I can't like get anywhere anymore? Oh, hold up. Now that I'm talking, I'm not... Stop this freaking pipe, bro. Get up that pipe, boy! Oh! Alright! Hold on! There you go, boy! Oh my gosh! How am I just going backwards? You can do anything that your mind is, you can, do anything you set your mind to. Check this. Catapult extent!
Thank you.
nasty old word, boy. Going down the road feeling bad. I'm going down the road feeling bad. I'm down.
How long is this freaking song?
Hey.
Let's go, boy. Oh my gosh. Get up there. Let's go. Furthest I've ever been. Here we go. Here we go. Push up.
When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas.
Hold up.
And that
hold
can
up.
Be like working on a quick set cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with.
Woo!
And in the process of playing with them, woo! They begin to harden woo! And set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
Okay. Can you at least give me some help with this? Like, how you just sitting up here watching my suffering? Bounce. Oh my gosh, you do not go over that rock. If you go over that rock, everything that we've worked for would be for naught. So we're just gonna, we gotta do a freaking concentrated bounce. Now you calm down when you grab on, all right? You go around. Ha! 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 You know what I'm saying? You just gotta freaking... Guys, it's time to derobe. It's getting that serious. Y'all know when Goku take his shirt off and that means it's about to get lit?
Just a minute, please. Before we continue, I need to shed some of these clothes.
The soul would have no rainbow, had the eyes no tears. John Vance Cheney.
You still freaking talking, CORYXKENSHIN.
What? No.
I don't know, it's like it takes you so long to get somewhere. And then like, somehow in like two moves, you back at the beginning again. You can't have a game like this without checkpoints. Hold up. It's gotta be one close. Once you get past a little, there's gotta be something. Hold up. Why is this random Starbucks cup here? I tell you why it's to mess me up. That's why it's here. So go up. Okay. Go on that. Nope, that's not what I'm saying!
I feel within me a peace above all earthly dignity.
Dude, I'm about to square up with you! See what happens, and I can tell you what happens, alright? I'm a professional analytics man. What happens is, your hand starts to get a little trigger happy. Like, you see how I am right now? How I'm having no chill. That's all it takes is the one part where he pushes against the obstacle horizontally at a high velocity. Wow. Once he does that, he literally catapults you to the left. And there are no left obstacles. Notice it's all these right obstacles, but there's nothing to the left except. You hear that? Air. There's nothing to my left but air. They give you all the room in the world to mess up, but zero to progress. I mean, I'm in a freaking cauldron with an axe. The odds were stacked against me to begin with.
If I'm messing you up, you can mute me in the settings. You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is not true. You're sure to be happy again.
I should have muted.
And knowing this, truly believing it,
I should have muted.
Will make you less miserable now.
I should have muted him! Look! Guys, you see me struggling. You see me struggling. So, this is what we're gonna do. Hold up. This is what we're gonna do. Get up there, and I'm gonna boost. Boost! Come on. Forward. Okay. Alright, now have a seat. Have a seat, my guy, and rest. We are gonna pick it up from here next time. Getting up this little vertical shoot, I don't know how, but I already been recording for an hour. Yeah. Yeah! So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you're the sisters and samurai, slay the like button. Subscribe today to join the samurai. And freak you, Bennett Foddy.
Cause my name is CORYXKENSHIN. You know what I'm saying?